Right. That was better.
Yeah, I couldn't see them.
Yeah.
It's almost straight.
Almost straight. I'm going to be out in front of me. Probably halfway over. Just doing some aerobatics. Let's see here.
I've got 3 minutes, 20 seconds.
Obviously, I can land anywhere, but. It's so different when I go from my 3D aircraft to a helicopter. I'm like, I gotta fly different.
Yeah. It's like this guy Bob who worked on our airplane, our helicopters.
Yeah.
He put a jet into the ground because he had it upside down and he did the throttle the wrong way.
Oh, it's jet helicopter or jet?
Jet, his EDF jet.
Oh, EDF.
Because he had been flying helicopters so much.
Oh, I tell you, it's like, yeah, you end up thinking your instincts are a little different. Flying that 3D plane is difficult, so. Going to this, I gotta think about what I'm doing.
One minute 45.
I'm over the runway just kind of hovering. I'm low though. I'm probably just going to come down now. gap here. You know, let me grab it. Get out
of the way. Gear check. That was a good one.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time expired.
Okay, lining it up with your shoulder is important because I was right over the runway when I did that.